Okay, nothing going on. False alarm. My cat just was having fun. Carrying inverted statuette of a scholar with ground and sky inverted reveals the hidden form of the Carrion head, Carrion study hall, which connects to the divine tower. To unveil the secret, affix it to the pedestal of the celestial globe. Interesting. Preceptor Miriam. They have the blue thing too. lucidity. One of the sorceries of the Karian royal family. Lucidity. One of the sorceries of the Karian royal family alleviates buildup of sleep and madness. This sorcery can be cast while in motion. The Karian knights never waver. Kind of trippy. I wonder how they did this. Mask of confidence. Mask of confidence. Mask with the mouth shut. Mask of confidence. Mask with the mouth sewn shut with gold thread. Increases arcane. When Radagon married Rinala, he ordered the Karian magic preceptors to don their Mask of confidence. Mask with the mouth sewn shut with gold thread. Increases arcane. When Radagon married Rinala, he ordered the Karian magic preceptors to don these masks, to make it clear that all of their matters were to be kept strictly private. It gives 3 arcane. Oh, it's the same mask, but... it's like better on this one, but it takes away... gives and takes. Yeah. Just has a hat. It's the only bonus. I thought there would... Does that mean the hood should be a little more higher? That hat's like that. Weird that it loses the arcane benefit. Does match the cloth, but the mask isn't the same color as the metal. I don't get why when there's this mask, which is a lot better. It's a bit heavy, but it's a lot better. It gives 8 arcane. Yeah. Is there anything over there? Should I attempt it? I'm pretty sure it would be death, right? I'll do it after I'm done looking through here. Because I know the jump from here is too wide. Holy proof dried liver by two. Glintstone firefly by eight. Oh, let us set some things down. Okay. Oh yeah, the other thing I forgot to read about. this one. Vike's Dragon Bolt. Incantation of Vike, Knight of the Round Table Hold. Summons red lightning to bolster both the caster's body and the armament held in the right hand. Enchants armament with lightning infinity attacks and increases maximum equipment level. However, lightning damage negation will be reduced. Of all the knights, Vike the Dragon Spear was one Lanciax loved the most. Blasphemous Blade, Sacred Sword of Rykard, Lord of Blasphemy. Remains of the countless heroes he has devoured writhe upon the surface of this blade. Now they share the same blood, bound together as family. Some HP is restored upon defeating an enemy. Unique skill takers flames. Raise a sacred sword aloft to set it ablaze with blasphemous flames, then bring it down to fire up a forward blast. The flames steal HP from those they touch. Of course the dog stops when I... So a regular one, right? The ones that take the normal stuff. Damn it. I wish they gave me a symbol to know, like, which one of these I can't and can do. Instead of me doing this the hard way of figuring out which ones I can and can't. If anything, I'll probably use this blade. For the fun of it. Yeah, I can use it. Cool. Wait, so if I had a... Where is this thing? Like spear, where is it? Like sword spear. I can't use it on that. Oh, that's his madness thing. So, is that what happens later to him? So, he eventually goes and finds the fingers and he becomes Matt. Okay. But why did he do that when he had the dragon? How's that? Oh, I should pause it. Let me just figure out what to do. Let me try out this bigger version. I read these, right? Giant Slime, take thee. One of the incantations that draws directly from the power of the fire giants. Hurls a massive ball of raging fire. Charging enhances potency and causes the ball of fire to explode. There is no record of this incantation in common prayer books. Only a select few prelates know of its existence. Flame, fall upon them. One of the incantations that draws directly from the power of the fire giants. Hurls several balls of fire at once, charging enhances potency and causes the balls of fire to explode. There's no record of this incantation in common prayer books. Only a select few prelates know of its existence. This big one. I wish I could use that one. I can try out that ring of light. I'm not using a regular sword. I need more intelligence for the other one, right? Mm-hmm. Let's see here. 37 for it right now. Let's see what else we got going for. I'm always going to use up health. These moves are so quick, I can't tell. Godskin Noble Hood, Godskin Noble Robe, Godskin Noble Purselets, Godskin Noble Trousers. I'll pull it off, but with four left. So new armor again. Did I read the other? Yeah, I did. Okay. Godskin Noble Hood. Hood made by sewing together patches of smooth skin. Subcutaneous. Subcutaneous. Hood made by sewing together patches of smooth skin. Subcutaneous fat makes it plump and soft, worn by godskin nobles. Nobles are the most ancient apostles who are said to have assimilated inhuman physiology. Not unlike the crucible, the Erd Tree in its primordial form. Weird that the apostles better, even though this is supposed to be the ancient version. Oh, it's like a snake. Godskin Noble Robe. Robe made by sewing together patches of smooth skin. Subcutaneous fat makes it plump and soft. Worn by Godskin Nobles, known for their seven-face aprons. Strengthens the noble presence incantation. Nobles are the most ancient apostles who are said to have assimilated inhuman physiology. Not unlike the Crucible. The Erd Tree is in its primal form. Not unlike the Crucible, the Erd Tree in its primordial form. That looks like Doom. Like the classic Doom stuff. Where you see the faces on the wall. That's cool. Don't want to know if that's a pair of testicles on the back. Or tits. That looks like tits on the back. Yeah, a pair of like manly tits. Is that supposed to be a stomach? Hey, I don't remember this braiding. Huh. When did they start adding the braids and the sigils? Of course the body is better. Black bracelets of the Godskin nobles. Nobles are the most ancient apostles who are said to have assimilated inhuman physiology. Not unlike the Crucible, the Erd Tree in its primordial form. Those are the theme. Godskin Apostle trousers. Trousers made by sewing together patches of smooth skin. Ugh, gonna do this in the next video.